There we go. Hello everyone, thank you for joining in the channel. Looks like we're doing a Honda Performance Development Factory Driver NPWC TCR Driver Champion Ryan Eversley. Beat his time and earn exclusive in-game livery. Alright, I don't know about beating his time, but let's see how close we can get to it. Suzuka, Japan. 1 minute 40 seconds? Oh, 1.40 miles. Sorry, my bad. What is his time? Uh, 1837. That's a driver. What is the racing driver time? All right, let's try. £2,800, 162 pound-feet of torque, 237 horsepower. Yeah, that'll be a cool car to drive. Yellow? Love the yellow. Even though that blue was nice, but let's go with the yellow. I hope it's not raining. Okay, it doesn't look like it. Let's see, what kind of time are we trying to beat here? How realistic is it? Beautiful car. They killed it with the exhaust. Oh my god, it's so loud. Yeah, let's try to go fast. I can't do it with that view we were in. All right. Very disappointed in the brakes. Thank you. I'm not sure if we have traction control or not, because the settings are done by them. Oh boy. Did I ever get this wrong? Okay, sorry people. It is what it is. There's no editing here. Not in stuff like that. When we're making a video, we're making a video. But when we're streaming, what you see is what you get. Okay, next target is 109. We're getting used to the car. We're getting used to the car. What's the time? Next target, 108. There was no need for that. The only complaint I have about this car is that it has more understeer. Whoa. It has more understeer than it should for a rear-wheel drive car. I don't get it. No. That lap is gone. New target is 106 now, and we ruined it. Once I start looking at the numbers and the stats and all that, your boy here is distracted. That was rough. Alright, 106, let's go. No. Now, what is going on? Why did I do that? Forza Motorsport Honda Challenge. .106 was our best so far. Still trying to chase after that. It's becoming harder and harder. No. It hasn't been going good for us after since I've put those few fast laps. Wrong gear too. This might be a decent lap. No. That was 109. Wow, that was terrible. terrible. We know what to do, we're just not doing it. Oh, best lap I've done is 108, not 106. Okay, that makes sense. But I was wondering how on earth was I able to do 106? When 109 and 108 seems to be so difficult. Again. gonna change the view just to see if I have any chance of making this faster. And there goes this lap, or nothing. Oh my god. There you go, 108.366. One oh 7.897. Wow. 106 540. Unbelievable. Just when you think you can't squeeze a better lap out of it. I mean, we've done 30 laps in this car to be able to get used to it enough to hit a lap like this. 30 laps, imagine. So as you can tell, the video hasn't been going on for too long, but when you look at the laps up there on the right corner, you see that this is our 30th lap. I get frustrated, I stop talking, not happy with the numbers. And here we go. Okay, I think we should call it 106.540 must be okay, I would say. Let's go in the pit, the sport car. We've done 39 laps in it. We've only been in the pit once. So thank you for watching. Sorry about being quiet. I hope you guys enjoyed this Honda S2000 around the track. Let me know what your lap time was when you did it. Thank you. Have a good one. Bye-bye.